Well, we're running out of time, unfortunately, but we want to just tell you guys that we have a brand new book that we put together. It's been out for about a year, but it's starting to get some buzz now. Come out with some early blues drumming. It's all about shuffle playing. It's all about the roots, everything that led up to current styles today, like funk, soul, hip-hop. So if you want to get into where all this stuff comes from and learn about all the shuffle stuff, this is where it's at. We also got this poster. You should all have one on your chairs. If you're an educator, take this back, put it up in your studio, because this, we have to keep this going, this music going, because these guys that we're all talking about today, they're dropping and they're leaving us, and it's up to us to preserve our legacy, our American legacy.
And we thank Vic Firth Corporation for putting that together. Mark Wessels, Vic Firth yourself. All right, we're going to end with a solo. This is going to be a totally improvised solo. We're just going to demonstrate a couple of the feels that we played. We hope you enjoy it. guys very much for coming. We thank all of our companies. We thank all of you guys for coming. PAS. Take care. God bless.
Thank you.